Welcome. In this lecture, you will learn about standard branch connection used in process piping. There are two ways for branching from the run pipe. First is a branch with reinforcement pad. When we make opening in a pipe, it will weaken the pipe. To avoid this, additional reinforcement pad is welded on the pipe. This type of branch connection are fabricated on site. In the second method, instead of additional reinforcement pad, you use the heavier specially designed branch that work as a self-reinforced branch. These specially designed branch connection are well known as Olet. A company called Boniforge who pioneered this concept in process piping field. Self-reinforced branch are designed as per process piping code ASME B31.3. Other standard available is MSS SP97. MSS is another type of standardization society, which is Manufacturer Standardization Society. Most commonly used branch connection are Weldolet, Sockolet, Thredolet, Elbolet and Nipolet. Some other special type Olets are also used, such as Latrolet, Flexolet and Coupolet. Weldolet is 90 degree branch connection. It comes with full size or reducing size. Full size is when you take a branch connection of same size as the run pipe. And the reducing size is when branch size is less than the run pipe size. Weldolet end connection are suitable for the welding of butt weld type of joint. Sockolet is the same as weldolet but with socket end. It is 90 degree branch connection and comes in full or reducing size. The end connection of sockolet is suitable for socket welding. Thredolet is 90 degree branch connection with threaded end connection. It is also come in full size or reducing size. The end connection of Thredolet is suitable for threaded joint. Elbolet is special type of Olet which fit on elbow surface. It is 90 degree branch connection and comes in different type of end that suit for the butt welding, socket welding or threaded type joint. Nipolet is same as Weldolet but with extended pipe body. It is 90 degree branch connection and comes in different type of end that suit for the welding of butt type, socket type and threaded type joint connection. Sometimes special olets such as latrolet and coupolet are also used in process piping. Latrolet is used for taking the branch connection which is not at 90 degree to the run pipe. Latrolet comes in 45 degree or any other special degree as required by the purchaser. End connection of latrolet can be butt weld, socket welded or threaded type joint connection. Coupolet is olet with female NPT thread and it is used for low pressure services. In this lecture, you learn about different type of branch connection and different type of olets that use in process piping. See you in the next lecture. I am Varun Patel. Please like and subscribe to my channel because that way you will get notification of my next video.